Oh, Mr. Brady.
What is it? What is it you want? If it arises, you might as well forget it.
I've already done so, Mr. Brady. Would it be convenient for me to deliver this hat now?
You can go to the devil.
Thank you, Mr. Brady.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man behind blue eyes. No one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded, to telling only lies. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never free. No one knows what it's like to feel these feelings like I do, and I blame you. No one bites back as hard on their anger. None of my pain and woe can show through. That's never free.
Kind of foolishness that any boy might do. Now, the question I want to put to you is, what am I to do with him?
Do with him?
Do with him. Now, I shall ask you for some very sound advice. This is a very serious matter.
I were you, I should... I should wash him.
Ah! Mr. Dick Sense is all right. That man's mind is a miracle.
Ha, 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 ha